household name Geetanjali Tikekar has been a part of the entertainment industry since the early 2000s. She is currently seen in Kyun Thi Dil Chhod Aaye and winning the hearts of the viewers with her exceptional performances. She is known to portray strong characters. Over the years, she has managed to keep herself fit and healthy. And here is what Geetanjali has to say about her fit body. Talking about her love for workouts, Geetanjali shares, "I love working out, especially jogging and running. It helps me isolate myself from the chaos of the world and calm myself down. I've been working out for a very long time and it's to only stay fit and healthy. I have a regime that I follow diligently. I also ensure that I eat healthily. Since I'm a vegetarian, I ensure that I consume enough protein to ensure my diet is rich in that. I wake up at 5 a.m. every morning for my exercises. If in any way I miss out, I ensure that I make time during the day for it. It's safe to call me a fitness freak." Geetanjali Tikekar, who essays the role of Rani Nalini in the show, seems to have her fitness regime in place. She has been playing the role of Rani Nalini with full elegance and grace.